Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I'm Sergio and today I'm going to be playing some more Shadowverse. This game had an update. They released kind of an expansion deal, like a new set of cards. You can also get like preset cards, that's it. Or the Rise of Bahamut. Oh, pre-built decks, that's what it was. I haven't gotten any of those because they cost money and I'm a free-to-play player here. What I did do is I made a deck of totally neutral cards that I want to try out. So I'm just going to play some ranked matches at Copper Zero. This is my neutral deck here. I don't know how well it'll go. I might lose a lot. I might win. I might need to make some modifications. But yeah, I just want to give it a go to see if I have any fun with it. Yeah, I don't want any of these currently. All right. I'll put down the Minotaur. I wanted to put down the Well of Destiny first, but I figured. Here, I'll put down this Goliath. I'll evolve him. That was pretty good. Crack, man. Necromancy's killing me. Yeah, definitely think I lost this one. Let's see. Dance of Death wouldn't really help much. Suppose I could do this. This guy here. Oh, man. Yep, pretty sure I'm toast this time. Let's see. Yeah, there's no way. I lost this one. Alrighty, let's try this again. I mean, I suppose part of it's also the RNG of the match on how it goes. Interesting. So yeah, the person I'm fighting has a lot of these summon units, these amulets. I might actually win if, kind of probably gonna evolve the tiger. Or the dragon. Might have to use the execution on it. Here, what would be best? That's not good. Is that banish or destroy? Destroy, okay. Okay, I can't target that guy. Frack. I really don't want to use my last evolution point. All right, let's see. I'll take out that. All right, I got this. Dance of Death. Slap down the goblin. Possible. No, I see what they're gonna do. Draw some guys. Alright, let's see if this works. I can play Odin next. He'll banish an enemy follower or amulet. So even if she plays someone strong, then it's a good game. Or she can delay it. Alright, let's see. Let's do this guy and Goliath. It's gotta be over. It's all neutral deck. Ah, they quit. There we go. They didn't give me the satisfaction of taking off their last health. Alright. That one went a lot better. Let's try it one more. I kind of wish they had a neutral hero that wasn't any specific. Because this counts towards Dragoncraft. I mean, I suppose I could always just copy the deck and change the hero when I want. Get more wins. Here we go against another Shadowcraft user. Oh, there. Man. Should have kept that Goliath. No good pulls for the start. I even have a ton of Probably gonna slap down a skeleton next turn. Or not. Huh. Oh, look at that. Okay, so what I will do... Start off with the Dance of Death. Well, I've got a lot of ward people. A lot. Alright. I'll put down you. Use that. Next time I'll put down these two. Ghosts. Goodness, I'm just getting beat. It's all good, it's all good. Okay, it would be kind of a waste. That is so tempting. So tempting, but... Let's see. I want to save it for, Okay, I'll evolve this guy. Kind of a bad move since he had a move already. Well, frack. Got another one of these.
Tamashii, Varawa no nano motoni. Kono me o mitsu.
Great. They're probably banking on freaking Mordecai coming in. Destroy, destroy. Destroy, frack. Alright, let's see. Well, might as well get him back down. This here. Frack, another Mordecai? Really? And I lost this one. Well, that didn't go as planned. Alright, we'll try one more time. With the neutral. So yeah, I've been playing this more for fun than competitiveness, as you can probably tell, using like all neutral deck and such. I don't even have all the best neutral cards either, so maybe one day I'll have them. Not too bad of a starting lineup. So he can take out 15 health if I manage to get him on the field and have an evolution point. Okay. Nothing from him yet. Wow. He must have gotten a kind of bad draw, unless, I don't know. Because it's obvious that... he hasn't played any cards yet. Okay, there's one. This carrot thing. It's one of them. This killer carrot. What's this guy? All right. So now we can put down this. Hit him. Hopefully we can close it out. This next. Oh, getting some lag here or something. Oh, psh. Really, guy? Really? If that's the case... carrot keeps coming back. Onslaught of killer carrots. All right, so here we go. If he puts someone strong down, I'll play Odin first. He's really going for that. Okay, so here's what I'll do. Might use Dance of Death and then Servant of Darkness next. Oh, that's what he's going for. Okay. Well, I already win, guy. And I've got a Dance of Death in case he puts his strong guy down. He's probably gonna leave if he can't. Interesting, interesting. So I will do yep, there we go. He quit. Alright, so that's, what, 2 wins, 2 losses? Not too bad, I guess. But, yeah, that's all I'm going to do for this one. I'll probably try some other stuff later. And hope you all enjoyed this. I suggest you give this game a try. It's pretty fun if you like collectible card games. Alright, I'll talk to you all later.